When I first met Kale, something in his eyes convinced me to trust him. He came into my life from out of the shadows and has again and again saved my life. The question that kept popping up was, why? The cure that was developed was never supposed to stop the plague, not yet. Yes, it worked. Kale's death ensured that even the most dire cases of the people afflicted immediately went into remission. Countless of the sick and dying were in perfect health the day after Kale sacrificed his life. I don't know why, but when I was with him, I just knew I'd always be safe. That he would always be there to protect me. Always. But apparently, always and forever are two different words. The unknown future waits for us. My sister and I face it with hope. The battle against the Crimson Dawn has ended. The shadow of death has left. So what do we fight against now that the plague is cured?
What now?
We live. But there's a part of my heart that rages at Kale. Why? But of course I know why. He did it for penance. He saved others because he was unable to save his mother, and he was unable to save himself. No matter that it wasn't possible, but I doubt that Kale ever saw the world in terms of possible and impossible. Anything to tell him that he changed my life for the better, and to beg him to let that be enough. But I doubt he ever would have listened to me. His destiny was always on a different path than mine. We were just fortunate that our paths crossed and a world was saved as a result. Part of Kale will always, always be with me.
A million different people from one Ah!